Officials say a McMinn County man was plotting to kill his wife. Deputies arrested 47-year-old Charles David Johnson after he allegedly approached another man for help. The plan reportedly involved getting the second man to rent a moving truck and crash into the woman before dousing her car with gasoline and setting it on fire. Johnson is charged with conspiracy to commit murder and remains in jail on a $100,000 bond.